I'm getting paid a fortune to keep Sheila the kangaroo locked up. The pesky animal must have been causing a lot of trouble for that poor sorceress. I suppose I could accidentally let the kangaroo escape if you were to pay me, say, a small fee. Ah, Spyro, I love your sweet naivete. Your kind-hearted nature might be your downfall someday, but for the time being, it's making me rich. I hope you appreciate this favor I'm doing in letting you out.
That's good of you, mate. No hard feelings, eh?
Right. After all, I'm just doing my job.
I reckon you'd be one of them dragons then.
Yeah, named Spyro.
Never thought I'd see one. You dragons used to rule this entire world, you know. Then all of a sudden you left. Poof.
Dragons used to live here?
Didn't you know? They say it was over 1,000 years ago, I think.
And they just left?
Yeah, and the weird thing is, after they left, all the magic in the world just sort of went with them. I mean, they say this world used to have magic coming out the wazoo. Flying ships, singing forests, wishing stones, you name it. But when the dragons left, it all just dried up.
Is that why some of the portals don't work?
Yeah, they're starting to fade out too, one by one. Well, I gotta get back home and do some damage control. Come visit any time you like. Thanks again, Spyro. Now I have to find out what that nasty sorceress has done to my home while I was locked up.
Hiya, Sheila. While you are gone, a bunch of Rhinox kicked us out of our houses. It's okay, Zo. Bobby, Pete, and I are working on a clever plan to take them back. Follow Bobby and Pete up there using your air hop. It's easy, just press the X button again at the top of your jump. Steep cliffs like this one with your double jump. Press the X button to jump and press it again exactly when you hit the ground to do the double jump. Once you've mastered it, you can go anywhere you want. Yeah, I was saving this to make an omelette, but I think you deserve it more.
Thank you.
last time we tried to get past this moose, he knocked Billy clean through a wall. If you don't mind, we'll just hang out here while
you give him a good kicking. I'll just keep kicking this rock until it breaks! Hey, Sheila! Let's play a joke!
Take this egg and smash it on Billy's house, okay?
I need to get him back for the last time he butted me off the cliff!
Unless we can smash the huts!
The huts are too big to smash with your kick attack, though! Try using your stomp attack to smash them instead! I'll confuse them with taunting while you stomp the huts, okay? You remember how to stomp, don't you? Just jump, then press the triangle button in the air! You remember how to stomp, don't you? Just jump, then press the triangle button in the air!
Have this egg I found in my house.
If you ever forget how to control a character or vehicle, just go to the pause menu and select help.
Thank you. Ooh, look out, Hunter. It's the scary sorceress.
I've warned you already. This place isn't safe for small dragons and pussycats.
Thanks, but I think we can look after ourselves.
Try looking after this!
Come back when you finish witch school, okay?
Say, is it just me, or is she kind of cute when she's angry?
Everywhere. Maybe I can find some peace and quiet at the top of the tower.
Alas, I have a loss to my love, guarded by evil Rhinox at the top of yonder tower. Can you rescue her for me?
Kiko sent you here. I've got a restraining order against him.
Chicken turned up. I hope it's not the only one left.